Cedarburg and Homestead is our Operation Football Game of the Week for tomorrow night. Here now are our Game of the Week winners from last week at my alma mater, Brookfield Central. We are in Lancer country, and Brookfield Central is our Operation Football Game of the Week winners. Take it away, boys. Boy, I got back here pretty quick. Well, the Lancers, with a dominating performance last week against crosstown rival Brookfield East, Central comes out on top 35-10. Lancers head coach Jamie Melman says it was a big conference win.
Oh, it's a big boost for us, you know, especially, you know, as you get through that middle of the season and finding out who's who and staying in that hunt, which is nice. So that's going to be important as we go forward here in the second half.